I first went to the Don Valley Brickworks as a volunteer in the city's community stewardship program. I saw this large park with ponds, meadows, and well-laid-out trails, a place where nature resides in the heart of the city. I saw turtles and fish in the ponds, birds, butterflies, and dragonflies flying around, and cattails and phragmites swaying in the breeze. On this first visit, I learned that the site was once a quarry. A photo there shows it as a big, ugly hole dug into the earth, a vision quite removed from what it looks like today. Over the past 3 years, I have gone back several times in the summer to steward the land. I helped plant trees, shrubs, and pollinator plants, removed invasive species, and blocked informal trails. Recently, I thought about the restoration of the brickworks in relationship to my own story. The removal of invasive species was like removing negative people and memories who slow my growth. The trail maintenance represents the need to keep focus by nurturing the path I need to follow and removing distractions. The act of planting symbolizes the intentional seeking of good things in life that would help me grow as a person. Just like the old quarry, in my own life, I have risen from the ruins. Don Valley Brickworks holds a special place in my heart. It is here that I planted my first tree in Toronto, the city I chose to call home. I see the act of planting trees akin to planting my roots in Canada and finding my sense of purpose in life.